Donald Trump, if he gets back in, he'll pull out of Paris, and good on him. Have a listen.
We will again get out of Paris, and we will rapidly issue approvals for all worthy energy infrastructure projects with a focus on maximum speed to bring prices down rapidly. So get those proposals ready now, because we are going to put thousands of Americans to work building the power plants, pipelines, grids, ports, refineries, and shipping terminals of tomorrow.